a celebration.
Don't worry, Miss King. I'm sure we'll receive a transmission any minute now.
Excellent.
I've
scheduled a quick night here in the lounge while we wait.
Lounge? What lounge?
That tiny space around the corner.
Do you mean my office?
Oh, sure, sweetie.
Commander, why are we helping her?
What do you mean, Agent Tiny? Of course you want to help her. She's our client.
She doesn't like Christmas.
Why would you say something like that?
I heard her say with my own ears.
I heard her say if they were doing anything for Christmas, she would evict them.
I don't know what that means, but it doesn't sound nice.
It means kick them out.
Don't worry, everyone. We'll simply call the transmissions in their hats, telling them not to activate the jingle alert.
Attention, I have an update.
We are very excited to tell you that we have surpassed our goals and our tracking packages coming in by the truckload. At this rate, we will be able to bus hundreds of families in our community.
I am proud of each one of you. Many of you have even sacrificed buying gifts for your own families to support this community project.
Bingo! I think we got what we need. The packages are Christmas gifts for the community.
Let's activate the jingle alert.
Hey, Shiva. Okay, Cass. Let's all stand for the major's lead narrator.
While they were there, the time came for the baby to be born.
Does anyone hear that? Where's that voice coming from?
Oh no, my head.
Sorry, Ed.
We are going down, dude.
I know, right?
Please, everyone, keep your cell phones off until our rehearsal is finished. Continue.
She wrapped him in cloths and placed him in a manger because there was no room for them in the evening.
We need to warn these people. If Miss King gets here, the whole Christmas event will be ruined. success.
Can you wait until this final rehearsal? People have begun arriving outside, so we just have a few more.
I hate to interrupt this little celebration.
Ma'am, the doors actually won't be opening for another 10 minutes, but if you...
I've been watching you for weeks when these packages coming in and out. But I needed more. I needed real.
I'm afraid I don't understand.
Of course you don't. Allow me to introduce myself. I'm Miss Harriet King, and this is my building. What you seem to have overlooked is that on page 147, section 2, paragraph 3 of the rental agreement, it states that there should be no celebration of Christmas on the premises.
Why, no, I was not aware of that.
Always read the fine print, dear.
I can fix this right here. I'll use my memory eraser on her. She'll forget all about not liking Christmas.
How cute. It's a flashlight. Are you looking for this? You left it in the lounge. Now we're worried. Oh yes, you're in violation of the contract and are to be evicted. Effective immediately.
But what about the gifts?
What about the nativity?
What about the snacks?
Surely you understand, Miss King, that our community has been working so hard for tonight. Perhaps you could
make an exception? Because it's Christmas? Not a chance. You have 10 minutes to leave the property or I'll call the authorities.
Listen, we don't need a building to show God's love. Our community has been selflessly giving of their time and treasure all month, and I know that God will honor these efforts.
But how do you know?
The Bible says that we can trust God with all our hearts. He's in control.
That's right, Josiah. It sounds like people have begun arriving. Let's all go outside and leave the packages here. Places.
There's a days you wake up and nothing's going your way. It's not always easy to simplify and obey.
God, who's the one who holds the earth in the palm of his hand? Who calms the winds and stormy seas and counts the grains of sand? As the heavens are higher than the earth and the mountains
belongs to me.
We'll just start again. It's just dumb. And true treasure isn't anything you can hold or touch.
That's right. Besides, it sounds like people have begun arriving. Let's all go inside and leave the packages with Miss Kate. Our celebration of Christ will go on as scheduled without the props, the set, and even the gifts.
Well, good. You're taking this much better than I expected.
But I still don't understand. You've been in boxes for months. Now you won't be able to help the community like you planned.
God's timing is perfect, and we don't want to do anything He's not directing. When it's time to give gifts, He will make a way. Until then, we'll just have to be faithful and give ourselves to Him as a gift.
We have encountered a few obstacles today. We are thrilled to be able to remember with you the Christmas gift event.
The people who walk in darkness have seen a great light. And those living in the land of deep darkness, a light has dawned.
For to us a child is born, to us a son is given, and the government will be on his shoulders, and he will be called Wonderful Counselor, Mighty God, Everlasting Father, Prince of Peace.
No one has ever shown me such kindness.
2,000 years ago.
That's wonderful. Thank you. Well, don't just stand there. We need to give away all these gifts to the people in our community who need them.
Miss King, why don't you need to pass out the gifts?
Only if I can ride my bicycle.
Do you know how to ride a bike?
No, how hard can it be? Oh, but first, I feel a song coming on. Can I have a spotlight follow me over here, please?
I like this garland. I like spring and those jolly little kids. Well, I guess they're kind of sweet. I like those carols, so keep on singing. I just wanna stand and say, let's all celebrate Christmas Day. There's just no way to get around it. I love Christmas.
Keep on changing your mind about it.
I love Christmas. I love Christmas.
December, our hearts will